What's going on, agents? Von Diegel here, coming at you with my backfire build video. I've had one together for a while, but every time I turn around, it just didn't live up to my expectations. So I finally found the right pieces. I put it together. Now let's check it out and let me know what you think. You know, like, subscribe, all that other good stuff. And here we go. I'm going to run the firewall specialization mainly for the striker shield because it boosts damage to the user and allies behind the user based on the number of enemies in front of the shield. Some of the other perks with this is the firewall tactical link, where all allies deal 10% damage to enemies that are within 10 meters of me. The fiery response on armor break, I apply burn to enemies within 5 meters. This is disabled during PvP. The bull rush, which is a 30% bonus armor during it cover to cover moves, plus 30% health on kill, and my armor kit recovers 200% armor and 200% health over 10 seconds. Because I'm using the firewall specialization, my signature weapon is going to be the flamethrower. My primary weapon is going to be the backfire. It has the talent Payment in Kind, where dealing damage to an enemy adds a stack of 1% critical hit damage up to 200 stacks lasting 10 seconds. On reload, apply a 10-second bleed to yourself, which deals 0.5% armor damage per stack. My backup weapon is going to be a sitar with in sync. Hitting an enemy grants 15% skill damage for 5 seconds. Using a non-shield skill or damaging an enemy with a skill grants 15% weapon damage for 5 seconds, and the damage is increased by double while both buffs are active at the same time. My sidearm is the TDI card custom with Lucky Shot. I am using 4 pieces of the Cavalier set, the mask, gloves, holster, and knee pads. 2-piece bonus gives me 30% hazard protection, a 4-piece bonus gives me 40% repair skills, and the 4-piece bonus gives me charging. For each second spent out of cover during combat, agents will get a 5% reduced incoming skill damage up to a maximum of 50%. While fully charged, gain immunity to any movement speed debuff and share this with all the agents' hazard protection and incoming skill damage reduction with all allies for 10 seconds. After charge is consumed, the charging buff will resume if still in combat and out of cover. All 4 pieces are rolled with armor and hazard protection. I have a critical hit chance mod in the mask. My chest piece is going to be a Sokolov chest piece with obliterate, rolled hazard protection and critical hit damage with a critical hit chance mod. And obliterate critical hits increase total weapon damage by 1% for every 5 seconds, stacks up to 25 times. My Backpack is going to be a Walker and Harris backpack where one piece gives me 5% weapon damage. This is rolled weapon damage, headshot damage, hazard protection, and critical hit damage with Bloodsucker. Killing an enemy adds and refreshes a stack of 10% bonus armor for 10 seconds. Max stack is at 10. Now, I haven't even re-rolled this. If I would, I would roll the headshot damage off and put critical hit damage. But I didn't even need to do that for this build. My skills are the Striker Ballistic Shield. And my secondary skill is the Fixer Drone, which heals me for 34,000 a second. Now, to start with, the stats on this, I've got 48% crit hit chance and 73.9% crit hit damage. Don't let that 48% crit hit chance fool you. You'll see I get a lot of crits back to back to back to back with this. I'm running 44.7% all weapon damage and 40% submachine gun damage for a grand total of 84.7% submachine gun damage bonus. And you can see I'm at 99.9% hazard protection all the way across. All right, and let's have a look at the whole card here for the build. One of the things I did want to point out was that the charge portion of the charging feature, while fully charged, gain immunity to any movement speed debuff and share this with all the agents, hazard protection, and incoming skill damage reduction with all allies for 10 seconds. So that means that all my allies get my hazard protection, 50% incoming skill damage reduction, and an immunity to any movement speed debuff when I'm fully charged. So that helps the group out as well. Hope you liked the video. Hope you liked the build. You know what to do. Like, subscribe, all that other good stuff. We'll catch you in the next one. Von Diegel out. Stay frosty, everybody. Goodbye.